Ude,
welcome.
You are not among the elders she greeted.
He knows. He knows he knows he's not among
yes.
us. You Meaning know what? Yourself.
Young lady, who gave you the authority to talk here? Eh?
He's questioning me.
Huh?
Let's go, let's go.
Eh? She is my mouthpiece. I gave her all the full authority. Oh!
Let's go, let's go.
Let's go. Return to battle center.
I cannot talk.
Yes. Okay.
Oh.
He said I cannot talk.
Yes. Speak for me.
Yes. Igwe, I greet you again.
Yes.
As the mouthpiece of the great Mkpi one of Omuagu Kingdom, the soon to be destroyer of the one-eyed giant and savior of Omuagu. We are here to make our demands before he can embark on the task ahead. One, you will give us two he-goats.
Yes.
Two matured big he-goats.
Yes.
Not a tiny he-goat like the one you people conspired and banished him for. Not that type of matured he-goats.
Yes.
Two. 10 tubers of yam. Big, big.
Okechi.
What
are you saying? What 10 tubers of yam?
Eh? So we can share it. You take 5, I will take 5.
Are you the one that will kill the giant? Are you the one?
I am your mouthpiece.
Okay, listen to me. Listen. I will take 7, you take 3. D.
Okay, no problem.
Okay, go. Let's go.
Back to you people now. 20 live chickens.
Eh?
Yes.
Big, big chicken.
Yeah.
Mm? It's not a cookie bowl. That one does not have flesh. 20 live big chickens.
Yes.
The fourth one. Big, big, 50 big fresh eggs.
Yes.
Wait, are you people planning to start a poultry business?
I wonder.
Ude is talking.
Ude, you are still talking?
Sorry.
Let's go, let's go. Back to center.
Sorry, come back.
Wait.
Sorry.
Igwe, Ude will go and kill the giant.
Sorry.
Like I was saying, Igwe.
Yes.
50 fresh big eggs. You go look at him.
Yes.
Look at him.
Yes.
He needs three strong muscles so he can defeat the one-eyed giant. Then 20 bags of. Welcome.
the chosen one. The gods have favored you for this battle. Come, let's go. We do not have time.
Go where? Where?
Priestess.
You're welcome.
You see, you have a lot in common. We are the same. You are the mouthpiece of the gods. I am the mouthpiece of the servant of the gods. That is it, here. So we are here to make our demands before we can embark on the journey. So as I was saying, 20 bags of
Chinasa, please wait, wait, okay? Wait, there's something important I want to tell you. You wait also, wait.
What
just
is it
wait. See, how can common Mkpi defeat one-eyed giant? I think we all are doomed, honestly.
But how? It's the choice of the gods. Is he not a man? Man, you said?
Does he even have... Check it now.
Have you wondering? But if he does, what size? Oh my goodness. But truthfully, the choice of the gods is shocking. We are talking about the one-eyed giant that killed a dreadful warrior. And even Mkpi's father. And now, but the gods are wise.
I rank you the well fortified
are you
by
serious?
The chief priestess.
See, fortified or not, I will beat Mkpi with my two eyes closed.
Yeah.
Yes, I will.
Ebere, Ebere, the two-eye warrior. I hear you. Great one. It's so sad. Not too long ago, the Igwe declared him useless. Banished and never to return to this land.
Oh,
X will be killed. And now is our only hope of survival.
Ijoma.
Ijoma.
Please, it's not what you think. Ijoma,
come back, come back now, please. Demma. Demma.
Ijoma.
Demma.
Demma,
please. Demma, stand up.
Demma, come back now.
Ma, please.
Don't worry, we'll talk to her, okay?
Sorry, okay?
We'll talk
sorry.
To her.
Of our land! I did not call myself.
You chose me to serve you.
This is the appointed time. Prove yourself true Mkpi. Rise.
Why are you running like this now?
Huh?
Where are you running to?
Brother, it's because of the meeting now. I don't want to go late.
We are still on time now. Why is that? Why you are running? You are running like just like a 13-year-old girl.
Ah.
You should walk like an elder, not like a boy.
Ah. I can't. I don't mind. I can even walk like or run like a 7-year-old boy, because you know the Igwe. I'll go there now. You say, Mazi Ude, you're always coming late. You are late.
No.
I don't want any problem.
No, there is still time. We are still on time. Let's walk easily and quietly and go there.
Okay.
We should not be running.
Abi?
When small boys see us, what do we they say?
It's true.
They see us,
it's true.
Hey.
It's true.
I was wondering. I said, he's pursuing the...
My brother, not you. I just said, maybe.
Ebune. Oga karakteru ono, oga karakteru kwa, oga karakteru ono, oga karaka. Ebune. Ebune, rise, and appreciate the girls. Appreciate the girls of our land.
Ebune.
Ebune.
Where is this? Dima?
Papa.
Oh, you are here.
Yes, Papa.
I'm going to the palace. No matter what happens, don't leave this house.
Okay.
Did you hear me?
Yes, Papa.
Today is the day the giant will strike. So no matter what happens, Dima, do not leave this house. Whether you hear people shouting, you know, they are crying, you know, whatever it is, don't leave this house. Let me go and meet the other elders in the palace.
Hey, but Papa, you scare me with your words. Please, as you are going, be careful for my sake. You are the only one I have in this whole world now. I believe the gods will be with you.
It's okay.
And the whole village.
Thank you. No, it's not a problem.
Go away, Papa.
It's okay.
Okay.
It's not a problem. Chidema, don't leave the house, oh.
I could not come as you summoned because I was fortifying in me all through the night.
Fortifying in me all through the night? So, is he ready now?
Yes, Igwe. The physical is a cradle before the spiritual. Igwe,
He is very ready.
For war.
For the war.
Gude, Igwe, what is it? The where is it? Igwe. Hey. What is Igwe?
If I don't leave now, I might drop this thing here.
No, please, please don't drop it. Just go. Just go, 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 go. Don't talk. Don't. Mkpi is ready. It means we are ready.
The gods asked me to tell you the power of the world. Now go and your power.
Let me grab their head.
No. Mkpi, no. Empower them from the power of the gods.
I don't have physical strength, spiritual strength to fight the giant. Hey! So just like that, me, my person, Abolonya Wulao. There's nothing else I can do than to go and look for money and buy burial clothes. At least pay you last respect. Onion. Hi. food.
Where is your king? King, you must come here and bow before the face of men. Otherwise, you will face the wrath of the one who is greater than the gods themselves. Where are they hiding? Where are they hiding?
battle at once.
My mother, the queen, demands your presence.
If it is for food, tell her I am not ready for it now.
Igwe, you are victorious. Mkpi has defeated the giants.
Udeudelegumon.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Today is a happy day for us. The day that our ancestors decided to smile at us. By making Mkpi victorious and defeating the one-eyed giant who had been terrorizing us. Mkpi. We are grateful. Like my pronouncement, my earlier pronouncement, that whoever defeats the one-eyed giant will have my daughter's hand in marriage. Mkpi, we are grateful to you. I thank you so much for making me not go through humiliation in the hands of that one-eyed giant. This implies that Mkpi is now going to marry my daughter.
It's well with you.
And by virtue of this marriage, Mkpi is now the crown prince of Umuagu Kingdom. What it implies is that when the Igwe goes to join his ancestors, the crown prince will now occupy the throne. That is it. We are happy. We are happy. We thank the gods for today. Are you not happy?
We are happy!
Ancestors. She gave up her life for this victory.
This is a sad one. But today is a day of celebration. We are going to celebrate in her memory. We are also going to celebrate for winning against the one-eyed giant. After the celebration today, by midday tomorrow, the 7 days compulsory mourning for her death will commence.
Hey, Omen, let me hurry to the palace.
Biyanyamo, my person, I am coming to the palace. Charle no more na bia.
Meraja, 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 Meraja.
Melaja. Abu Boye Weba, Melaja. Abu Bagu Weba, Melaja.
Yeah!
Cha 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 umaku kwenu!
Yeah!
Pwezonu! Yeah.